chance for Everton. Initial clearance at least, but the ball's still in that penalty area. Here's Babbel! And he scores the first goal of the game. Everton could clear, Blackburn take advantage. Emerton now, chance to cross it in, Yorke's header! It's 2-0 to Blackburn Rovers, Dwight Yorke's finish. Still trying to work a toehold in this game. Fadden, with close control. There's the cross, Radzinski's header! Everton are back in the game. That's more like it for David Moyes. Ball down to McFadden's approach play. Good cross, Radzinski with an instinctive header. Really does give Everton hope. Still the pressure remains on that Blackburn penalty area. And it comes from Unsworth, and that was Lindelof with a header. Testing delivery from Unsworth and a fraction away from an Everton equaliser. Always can't believe it. Ball comes in, oh it's just over the crossbar, and it was Unsworth who had the chance to level. Ball dropped kindly for David Unsworth, but he couldn't stretch and get his head over the ball. And it went over the bar. Close, but not close enough.